Hello, beautiful. Did you know that you could be putting toxins in your body without even knowing it? Yeah, what a bummer. And did you know that illness related to the endocrine system cost the EU around 150 billion euros each year? Some of examples of these illnesses are different types of cancer like breast, ovarian, thyroid, reproductive problems, childhood obesity, cardiac and neurologic issues, malformation, precocious puberty, and many more. Okay, let's get into the chase. What are endocrine disruptors? First of all, we need to understand what hormones are. Basically, and very simply explained, they are life creators. We know, sounds poetic. But hormones allow us to get pregnant or to grow or to sleep. They define our weight and many more things. With this being said, there are chemicals that can mimic the behavior of hormones in our bodies. Like, they steal the hormones' identity. Endocrine disruptors, like parabens, do just that. They disrupt how our system receptors work. And this is dangerous because what if they mimic the functions of a hormone that identifies a cancer cell? And instead of killing it, it activates it. And the easy answer will be, okay, let's ban this ingredient. Well, the current legislation regulates harmful products by their quantity. The thing with endocrine disruptors is that they are never safe. There is no minimum quantity that you can be safely exposed to. They are reactive in very small amounts. Let's put an example. Imagine a train with 666 carriage full of 75,000 liters of water. Now, imagine a single drop of oil, just one, in all that water. Well, that tiny amount is all an endocrine disruptor needs to affect your body. Mind blown, right? Okay, we wanna hear from you. Let us know in the comments if you see products that might contain these chemicals. If no, don't worry, we're here to help. Okay, we know this sounds a little bit scary, but there are things that you can do in your daily life to help. You can minimize your risk of coming into contact with these endocrine disruptors by reducing your exposure to them as much as possible. For example, by choosing toxic-free cosmetics. We are kind of a rockstar here at Cocunat. Since the beginning, we had one thing very clear. No toxics, ever, at any point. From the formulation of our products to our packaging, we never use these chemicals. Our promise is no parabens, no silicones, no BPA, etc., etc. All the goodness with none of the nasties. So, if you want to know more about a clean, sustainable, toxic-free way of self-care, subscribe to our channel. Thanks so much for watching.